up as Giddens went flying, went by him, got the two.
Shungu back out for Anthony Lamb. Puts it on the deck, driving, cradles to the rim. Good.
And I love, knocks down the triple. UMBC recaptures that three-point lead.
Duncan through a screen, left, pulls back out. Now for Anthony Lamb with the elbow. Puts it on deck as he was lost for a second. Good, and the blocking.
The Arizona, so many people watching this game. It's amazing what is being done now as these games are being broadcasted as Lamb gets.
It's 10 points, 10 of the 16 for UMBC. And Horvath already at a season's average.
Aaron Deloney dribbling. Freshman for the Catamounts, bounces it out now for Lamb, who fires a three. That's good!
Catamounts getting beat off the bounce often
in every half-court set right there. Another example that leads to an easy two for the Retrievers.
Shungu for Powell. Powell for Ben Shungu. Shungu gets a ball screen from Lamb. Lamb dips toward the net. Goes down the low block, gets the basketball against Idle Rock, blocks, and they'll score the goal.
And pinball right there off of Everett's hands and head, but was able to corral it.
Lamb for three. That's good. The foul of Idle Rock's first foul, and that sends Lamb to the stripe. First one is good.
Foul, so got to be a little cautious, potentially.
Lamb's second free throw on the way gives him 15 points here in the first half.
Love that offensive call right there. Going to Horvath against Everett Duncan, who has three fouls.
Lamb, ball fake, drive to the lane, layup with the left. Coach Becker doesn't like the explanation.
And it turns into a one and one, so big break for UMBC here.
Lamb knocks down the free throw.
This is another big one, just again to make it a three possession. Game. Anthony Lamb knocks it down, 12 of 14.